Winter arrived late this year in Lebanon, but it came with full force. Snow levels unseen for many years put those most vulnerable at risk. Some 144,000 Syrian refugees live in tented settlements like this one. Many will struggle to keep warm. Ibrahim lost everything she had in the war before fleeing to Lebanon 2 years ago. She now has a new hardship to overcome.
من وقت العاصفة للحز من طلع الساعة بلشت بالساعة 6:05 هذا الثلج طلع جوزي وإني يقول لي ثلج قلت له حسان براكيتنا بدنا نطلع نحفظها طلعنا نضبطها ونسويها طلعنا وجه الصبح وإني يقول شغلة مو حول بعضها حطينا بيدوالي باي طلعنا نوبتين طالعت ابني وطالعت حسن وما قدرنا نمسحها يعني قولاتهم شغل العاصفة عم تخوف وكثير عالم خايفة منها وأول مو أنا خايفة منها أنا وولادي أخاف من الجسر ينكسر ويبهدلني أنا وين نروح لأن للمو الخيمة إحنا هي الخيمة اللي مسترة علينا ومقاويتنا.
Huddling around the heater is the only thing this family of nine can do for now. With limited resources, preparing for the storm wasn't easy.
امبارح اشتريت حطب مشان الصوبية والحس طلعت اركض عشان شفتني شايل جاليتي ابني دازه عند السوبر عشان 50,000 بالجمعية مصاري ما بي.
Aid agencies intensified winter distributions at the end of 2014 in anticipation of cold weather.
Very cold and it's difficult for them to go outside. Many are keeping warm next to their heating stoves inside their tents. However, it is we cannot deny that the situation is still very difficult for many out there, especially that refugees are scattered over 1,700 locations in Lebanon and in the Bekaa Valley over 850 informal settlements and other types of shelter.
UNHCR reached over 600,000 people with cash assistance, fuel and food vouchers. Despite site improvements done by aid agencies, some tents simply couldn't hold up. Storms are expected to continue until the end of the week. That leaves a few tough days ahead for those in the path of the bitter weather.